Do it. Be a first time through. No, I'm pretty proficient with some serious AM games, but I have not touched them on the computer, so I don't know how they stack up. I know people keep saying every game is better
ready for battle
on the PC, so we'll see. I've not done an FPS on the PC, but, and it will show, sadly. Oh, is that what that button does? Okay. Apparently right click and mix that up. I'm thinking there's something down there. I'll grab this first and check it out. But I think there's something down here. Other than a little bit of health. Really, that was all that was out here. Huh. Great detail in the sky. That's for an old game. Alright, let's just kind of get through this level. Let's get into more action-packed areas. You have to reload your weapon before you can swap.
Yeah, it's all fun and games until somebody loses an eye.
No, I'm probably missing a lot of things, but just trying to get through this first level.
Yeah, baby!
Jeez. Oh, what? Lovely. F6 is for a quick save. Good to know. Good to know. All right. God, I wish they'd let me reload.
Yourself.
I didn't realize how close to how similar BFE is to that moment right here. First run into him. Oh, is he? F6 is broken. Okay, that's cool. I keep hearing that eagle sound, and I keep thinking it's a had some. I keep thinking it's Valkyrie. Which is over there. Up there, I was wondering if you could. Darn it, did it again. Creepy's gonna happen. Dark area. Clears. All that. Rule of thumb in these games, I found. There's a pickup in the room. Probably best to avoid it. Even if you think it's gonna help you. But I like action, so. Where are you going?
I'm over here! You stupid headless freaks.
Double record. Oh! That was close. I wonder. I destroy this. Okay. That what? Oh god. I did not know the door was gonna close behind me. Thought I was gonna bottleneck him, but that did not pan out for me. Dodge on that one. Aha! Oh god. Turning into Gargoyle. A reference to when we were playing BFE. He was duking it out with one of those guys and he lost. He had his controller sensitivity up a little bit too high. Ooh, boy, I'm hurting. Not sure the range on this shotgun yet, so. Okay, so this must be the primary weapon to use then. Oh, this is probably a mistake. Nope, not yet anyway. There it is. There it is. Knew it. I knew it. Called it. So the range is decent, but not endless. Really? hate having any little pop-up. Not going for it. I wonder if I could shoot it down first. Nope. Yeah. Mistake, but let's find out. Touching that little turd nugget. Aha! Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Just called in a slew of things I shouldn't have. Oh, this is weaker than I thought. Is that rock still up there? Yeah, it is. Alright, now there's a little floaty up there. I wonder how I can get up to that. There we go. Oh god. I knew it! The level's end. Yep. Hi guys. I'm actually gonna see if I can get Gargoyle to get a multi-stream open for me. Mindscape right now. I don't still want to do it because if I clear it with Mindscape. But, never know. Hopefully I'm not going to get hit by anything or attacked by anything. I'll be right back 1 second. I'm just going to message him. Alright. More. Take the other side. Okay, making sure that's not the primary way to go yet. Now if I touch that... Alright, so I gotta just blanked him. Cool. Stupid clears, man. Give me a double barrel for them. Aha. Oh, God. Oh, no, you didn't. You above me? Where are you? There you are. Down there. Don't remember if there is something I could jump onto to get up there. A chainsaw sound, so I'm wondering if I'm gonna start running into those guys. Oh, you tricky. Ooh. Ah. Oh, he had a chainsaw. Okay. Mistake to touch that. I think this room is the one that gets dark. Oopsies, my bad. Wrong button. Blind to an answer. What are we doing? Okay. Long hallway. Ow. Ow. That killed me. Well, it hurt, anyway. Ugh. Yeah. Haha. Gotcha. Ow, you dirty rat. Oh, I know there's a way to get up there. Go here first. Up there. That rocket launcher would sure come in handy. Darn it. Jumped. Okay, I'm missing something here. Okay. Really want that weapon. Don't remember how to get up there to get it. Or if I even can get up there and get it right now. Whatever. Let's move on. Get one later. Oh crap, you got there fast. Sorry, I was looking away for a minute. Oh, crap! Didn't want that clear coming back for me, and that's what happened. Up there. Right there. So I know there's a heart around here. So. Right there. Okay. Oh, really, guys? I bought down now. Don't want to go that way yet. There's still a little bit to do. At least I think there is. One piece of armor was not worth this. I thought I broke several of those, unless they're just the torches I broke. Ammo. Oh. No. Walked right into it. Like a boss. Oh, not good. I hate clears. Double barrel. Wow. Why I hate clears. This is why I hate clears. So many of the stupid things. They hit hard. Oh god. Burned through my ammo trying to kill them too. Still? Still coming. Great, now we got frogs. Dang it. Man, this room is crazy. Oh wow, really? I did not save it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. You're kidding me. Well,
now that's some serious firepower.
I mean, yay, I got the rocket launcher now, but oh, I gotta go through all of that again now. I should have saved it. Oh man, I gotta remember to save it. Bummer, man. Are you dirty little thing? Oh, hey. I'm stuck. Oh, man. Gonna die again. Woo. Close. Dirt. Get out of here. If I'm not mistaken, I know what I got over there and touched that. Hopefully it doesn't come up on me again. Oh wait. Hit that health first. And then hit that good old F6 button. Don't have to do all that again. Oh, no. Okay. Or is this where the scorpion came in? Nope. Come on then. I have to remember to save a lot more often. I wonder how I get up there. That added armor would be nicer. Alright, before I go any further, let's do this. Oh, nope, did not touch that. Not touch that. Nice. Oh, sad day. And here we go. Whoa, dear God. They're coming full force right now. Perhaps I should not have touched the double barrel yet. Oh, that bouncing off the wall saved you. Oh boy, oh boy. And note to self, do not touch. Dead. Okay, don't touch that yet. Oh god. Okay, they're coming back in full force now. Alright, doing okay. Just save it again. Uh oh, wrong button. Ow. Safe side. And now we have. Okay. Where are you? Ooh, boy. Please be done, please be done, please be done. Six. Well, that was fun. We're good. Heard something spawn in, I thought. Thank God. Let's look at these things real quick. Oh, that was interesting. Did it 3 minutes faster. Pump 4 secrets. Enemies did I kill? 75 out of 184. Set on shotgun shells. But... Ow. Wrong button. We can time this. Time this. Not face it, but. Oh! Damn, that hurt. Stuff now. Is there an auto run? Yeah? Okay. Why? Had I known, I wouldn't have touched it. Second, please. All right, let's do this. I am very worried about this, right? It is taking a barrage of bullets and not seeming to stop at all. Don't know what the explosion radius on those are. Shoot them? I can shoot them at least. Woo boy! Which health does that thing have? Oh. High amount of endurance, high amount of hostility. But high. Very dangerous to eliminate quickly. How about that? Oh look, froggies. My favorite. And there are a lot of these things. I'm not eliminating them that quickly. All right, there we go. One more. Goes. Oh, this is probably foolish of me. Touch this first, anyway. It's probably gonna spawn some things in. Nope. Uh oh. Ah, crap. Really? Where? Okay, right there. Hit me. Ow. Here, bull. Oh, what? No. So dumb. Alright, I think it's all of them. But let us be sure. Wait, Nightbot. Oh, I must have made a big boo-boo.
Firepower.
Oh, shnikes. Woo!
This is getting serious.
I see what you did there. Showing me. Idle. I'm already heading this way. Let's just go this way. absorb much damage. Oh, wait, what's button, my bad. No. There's stuff down in there? Yes, there is. A secret down there. Before I do that, let's do this. Pick up on something here. Oops, I did it again. I'm sorry. Button. Getting shanked, boy. See these little buggers coming either. The hard part. Really hoping there was some kind of secret down here. Okay, that scorpion needs to go. Oh boy, fun. I'm not sure if I have a way to try and get better at an FPS on the computer. I think SiriusXM is definitely the way to go. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, I did not mean do that. Tricked me. Out of here. I thought the last one was gonna do it. Wrong guns, wrong guns, wrong guns. Oh, you sneaky little. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm gonna go this way. Probably a bad idea. Met with some things down here now. No? Wrong side. Great. And let's just hit that F6 button because something bad's gonna happen now. Something bad's still gonna happen. Watch. Bet you anything. Come on. There's a green tool there. Can't go out there. I hate you all. I hate you all. I hate you all. Did it? Did it? Yes. Okay. Man. Souls are getting a little redonkulous now. Wondering how wise it'd be to go in there. Alright, well, we'll find out now, won't we? Let's grab this first. Ah, well, let's play it safe.
Come on, you ugly freaks!
They can go in, but I can't. Oh god, not good. Oopsies.
Seriously, is that the best you can do?
Nope. Ah, you dirty rats.
Come on, you ugly freaks. Seriously, is that the best you can do? Uh-oh.
Are you sneaky little... There we go. Oh my God, get up. Oh my God. No, I gotta swim for it, but I'm a nice. Big room to fight in. A lot of things.
Hmm.
gun. Lovely. Ow! What is it now? Uh-oh. Oh, whatever. Oh, you dirty little... mean. They are so mean in this game. Bullies. All of them. Oh, that was interesting. It's not done? It's not done? Alright. This is gonna be a mistake. What back there? Up with water or not? It's a rocket launcher. So you know what I'm gonna try doing? I'm gonna try and go boom on it. Aha. So, what was the point in doing that? Secret place has been found, but that's the end of the level. Alright, well, I will pause right there. I'm going to be taking a quick break, and I'll probably be streaming some, I think we're going to be doing some Damned or Left 4 Dead tonight, but look for my stream then, and I will be back.